doing your money. Well, welcome on this matter of first reconciliation. Why don't we begin with saying together, bless me, Father, for I have sinned. This is my
first confession.
Well, can you think of anything you want to tell God you're sorry for, be forgiven for?
It's very mean to my sister.
So that can kind of happen, can't it? When we live in our families, sometimes we're not the best we should be for each other. Here's a nice thing. God just forgives you, doesn't he? And you know why he forgives you?
Why?
Because he loves you a whole lot, isn't he? It's a great reason to be forgiven. So accept his mercy and know that it's a sign of his love. And here's a little penance to do. When you go home tonight, just tonight, and I don't have to worry about tomorrow, just tonight, try to be as kind and loving to your sister as you can. You think you could try that for tonight?
Yes.
Okay. Do you have an act of contrition that you want to say? God, the Father of mercies, through the death and resurrection of Jesus, your Son, you reconciled all sinners to yourself and sent the Holy Spirit among us for the forgiveness of our sins. For this ministry, the Church may know God's pardon and peace, and I absolve you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Congratulations. That was pretty simple, wasn't it?
Yeah.
All right. Well, go back and sit down with your parents.